Say no to suicide, say yes to money.
Hi, I'm Gayatri Gauri and I'm here to talk to celebs about how they beat their blues. So today's guest is Gulshan Devaya, the hero of the upcoming film, Cabaret.
What are your views on happiness?
Happiness is the most important thing for human beings. We all want to be happy. Sometimes we lose perspective of what really makes us happy. And we start pursuing that, okay, maybe if I have a lot of money, that will make me happy. If I'm a big star, that will make me happy. So you have to ask yourself, what really makes you happy? I always wish that I just want to be happy. I don't care what happens. If I'm happy with little, then I'm happy. If I'm happy with a lot, then I'm happy.
Do you have any low moments?
All the time, yeah, I'm an actor. This is part and parcel of our lives. Almost every day, we have to face some form of a rejection, no matter how big or small you are. You deal with it, and then you find the courage, you find the ways to sort of overcome it. And sometimes it's just you have to ride the wave, you know. It's a phase. Like you have a wound. If you have a small wound, it'll heal in some time. It's never going to last forever. So everything will change. So if you have bad times, if you're unhappy, if you're feeling depressed, if something is not working for you, then it'll pass. Sometimes you just have to wait.
How do you personally deal with any particular like real low bout of depression?
When I'm really confused, I don't know what to do, no matter what I'm doing, nothing's really working. So yes, it's difficult to deal with, but so I just sleep. This is good. I wake up in the morning and I'm like, do I have to do anything? I don't have to go. How do I feel? I feel depressed. I just go back to sleep. And it works. Most of the time it works for me. I just take long naps and I sleep. I just don't meet anybody. And then you feel better.
Say yes to life.
So if you believe in saying yes to life along with me, do help spread this message.